This is going to kill me. Ah, that's a lot of rats. Hey guys, Zach Mars here, and welcome back to Fallout 4. So, in the last episode, we came here. That's really long and short of it. We came here. Anyway, this time, I've gotten a new haircut, and we're going to go drink from a possibly scummy, possibly irradiated pond. It's all gonna be fine in the long run, I can assure you, but... We need to go drink from a scummy pond. This is not going to end well for me. But we need to do it to move on to the next stage of this DLC. So yeah, we're doing it. Naturally, but... I mean, we have to. It's disgusting, it's not going to end... And well for me, I'm assuming. What's the garden gnome? Where am I? And why am I? I don't think I want to know. I don't think I want to know. Music just cut out. Okay, there it is. What the hell was that? It just died. Did anyone else hear that? Well,
time to die.
Got you. That all of them? I think that's all of them. All right. I think I have made a mistake. Need to get back to solid ground. Thank you. that the Bloody Mess perk? Is that the Bloody Mess perk triggering? I think it is. Is that what it does? It just randomly causes them to break down? That was worth it. Okay. Into the bayou. All right, up this way. We're getting close. Here it is. Yeah, this is a very scummy place. This is going to kill me. That's a lot of rats. I didn't want to have to waste to use another Rataway this soon, but... Who are you? Who is this lady? Are you Adam? Am I talking to Adam now?
Excuse me.
Thank you. I'm freaking out. Just a little bit. Just a little bit. Who are you? Nick, you seeing what I'm seeing? What do I have for a weapon? I have... All on. Die. Okay, this Funce Buster is awesome.
Got a pretty good track record cracking.
Hey.
I'm all ears.
Needs a password. Must be some clue around here.
My cartridges. Why is the blood pack glowing? Sacred elements. Sacred elements. Sacred elements guide to Adam's holy word. His table leads within. Okay, the longer I stay in here, the more rads I'm going to take. So, I'm going to pop a rad away, use another one of these. I need to figure out.
M-O-T-H-E-R. Mother? Could that be the password?
Well, that worked.
Hell yeah.
What's it do? Read. What is it? To the shrine's retreat upon Adam's think, know his servant's watch. I don't know what any of these mean, but... but whatever, I'm getting out of here. Alright, can we teleport? Can we teleport to where we need to go now? Yes, return to the nucleus. Alright. But that bloody mess perk can pay off well. That's a good perk. I don't know why I've never invested in that before, but I know about it now, so I'm using it. And I will probably use it in Fallout 76. If it's in there.
Did Adam reveal something to you?
I drank from the spring, and a woman led me to this icon. Does this mean something?
A woman? Led you to that icon? What woman? What did you see?
It was otherworldly. The woman, she was like a living shadow, cloaked in mist.
Adam above. You really did see her. The mother of the fog. The mother is a messenger from Adam. acts as a guide to those important to his plans and the future of this family. She's the one who led the first of us to this place. And if she revealed herself to you...
Okay.
Then I'd say the path he's laying for you is clear. If you are prepared to take the next step, then I believe there is a place for you among Adam's children.
I am ready to follow his path.
Then it will be so.
I'm not sure this is such a good idea. We barely know these people.
Head inside and present the icon to the High Confessor once his sermon is done. He'll be interested to see that. Once you've spoken with him, you should come see me. Have a task I think you'd be useful for. And here, some more appropriate attire. But know this, we are all devoted servants to Adam here.
Huh.
Messenger or no, actions against the family will not be tolerated. Welcome, brother.
Hey, there we go. Oh, Robes of Adam's Devoted. I don't think it does much of anything, but... What Adam requires, help the children of Adam, optional assist the Grand Zealot, optional sell the icon to the High Confessor.
Believe the Confessor is wrapping up his sermon. You should head inside.
Alright, I'm going in. I'm going to die of radiation poisoning as soon as I step in here, aren't I? I mean, it's called the Nucleus. And it's the center of the children of Adam.
Brothers and sisters, and they know it. The people of Far Harbor need only peer out their windows to look upon the face of Adam himself, given form in holy fog. Yet no matter how inevitable Adam's reign in this land may be, they deny it. Scoff at us behind their condensers. Kill our missionaries. Slay those who only wish to bring them the light. No longer. After years of skulking in the shadows like whipped dogs, our purpose is clear. And I know the key to our victory lies within the Nucleus itself. We will claim the secrets hidden away by that accursed robot. And with them, we will wipe Far Harbor from the island.
Adam's
veil will roll down its streets. Holy fog cleansing the land of their heresy. And when we are finally granted division,
you should come see me.
It will be as heroes.
I think you could be of use.
A new day dawns, brothers and sisters. Glory to Adam.
Glory to Adam.
Oh. I've heard whispers of a new convert.
Keep
welcome. How does it feel to take your place among Adam's chosen?
More rads than I usually like, that's for damn sure.
Ah, you do not bear Adam's blessing. No issue. A number of our brethren live so. But I digress. I have a question for you. You've been to Far Harbor, yes? Seen its barriers against Adam's holy fog? Its citizens' blasphemous refusal to vacate what is clearly his domain. What would you do with such a place?
I'd reach out to them. Try to make peace.
Do you not believe we have tried?
Sounds like peace would be better for everyone. This island is dangerous enough as it is.
For years, my predecessor begged for peace. While Far Harbor fortified their bastion of heresy. We tried to help them, to bring them Adam's light. Many of our brethren ended up dying for it. But now that I am High Confessor, that time is over. All Adam's foes, whether Far Harbor cowering behind their precious condensers, or that ancient robot hiding away his memories within our very home, they will come to recognize Adam as the sole master of this island. But it is only through unity that we can succeed. Adam requires devotion from all his children.
Okay.
Embrace that,
and you will do well here. Now,
was there anything you require?
I found this icon. The Grand Zealot said you'd be interested in seeing it.
Is that the Mother? So the whispers were true. You saw the Mother of the Fog. Many of Adam's children spend their whole lives wishing for such a boon. It would seem he expects great things from you, child, as will I. Now, was there anything else?
Those memories you'd been wanting to access? I found a way to unlock them.
You have? Atom above, child. I can only imagine what you had to do in order to lay your hands on such information. But understand that you are to bring anything you find directly to me. I will send word you're not to be impeded. And be careful. Too many of our brethren have fallen already trying to unlock the secrets of that accursed machine. Now, go do what you must.
Okay.
Your Geiger counter doing cartwheels too?
Ah, our family has gotten a little bigger.
Well, I'm surprised is at balance.
Alright. Also, I'm hearing static. I am going to pause the video and close down my capture and open it back up. Hold on a second. Alright, I think I fixed it, maybe. I'm not entirely sure if I have. Doesn't sound like I have, or maybe it's just doing it on its own, or maybe that's just the ambience. I don't know.
The High Confessor's word. Remember
Alright. Okay, it stopped as soon as I entered this left the room, so I think that's part of the game. Yeah, definitely feels like that was part of the game. Alright, I overreacted for nothing. Careful. Nick, you can't just walk through. Oh, that synth's gonna get himself killed.
Thank you.
There you are. There we go. Retracton, hello.
Do not make any further escape attempts, lawbreaker. Approach. A lawbreaker of deadly force.
What's this? That didn't seem to do much of anything. Just hiding off. Alright, there's a big hole in the wall.
We have a situation.
How are we gonna take this guy out? There's gotta be a way to take those guys out. I'm all the way back here. Oh, well. Now I know why we had to disable them. Just kill me. This is easier. Seems I could sneak through here. Weapons workbench. I thought we could have snuck around all this. No. No, we could not. Fine, I'll play the game your way. Fine. Thought I could cheese my way through all this, but... Sleep for an hour. Bottle cap.
We'll be taking that.
Approach and identify yourself. Law-abiding citizens will not be harmed.
Got you.
Hostile target detected.
Got him. All right. Let's continue moving forward. Come on, Nick. should build up my action points. Ow. That was instantaneous. I died. Almost instantly.
Identified intruder detected. Beginning search.
Say, I've been recording about 35 minutes. That's fine. What happened with the door? I don't know. That might have been me checking my capture time, and I just kind of glitched out on me.
Scanners detecting engaging.
There's no way around that for Saltron. I just have to be careful, I guess. Why did I throw all my weapons in the thing?
Scanners detecting sentient life. Alert level elevated.
Thank you. hate this. Why? Ugh. There's gotta be a way past that thing. There's got to be. I'm not gonna be able to beat it with a baseball bat. That's for sure. But I threw literally all of my weapons in the trash, so. Wait, is that the bloody mess perk? Because it just got fried to a crisp.
Intruder. Identify yourself.
Holy mackerel!
What the? Stranger. Slipped right through our fingers.
That's right, he shows up depending on what your luck stat is, right? I forgot I had that perk! I forgot about that! I forgot!
Scanners detecting sentient life.
Through the wall. I hate this sometimes. I hate this. I hate this. I hate this. I hate this. All right. Why, oh, why did I throw all my weapons in the trash? Wait, didn't I level up? I did. Hold on. What perks do I have that'll enable me to... enough for that. You know what? Let's put the Bailey's perks on here. Sure, why not?
And identify yourself.
Fighting.
Oh my god, a stealth kill kills him in one hit. Ha! That was a good idea.
Good.
This should help nicely. This should help.
Thank you.
I seem to have found a shortcut in. Good. Where does this take me? Aha! I have found a shortcut in. This will help tremendously. Where am I? Where am I? Oh, I'm on the roof. Okay, I'm on the roof. That's fine. Not sure why I'm on the roof, but I'm on the roof. Sneak through. Now, if I'm correct, I should be able to sneak in, take out the Assaultron. Hopefully. Hopefully this will work. I don't think it will, but hopefully this will work.
Lost. Entering the Kansas detection mode.
Wow. Immediate. But it
sensor alert it right there.
Now I need a bed. I have found a way to cheese it. All right, I'm happy. I have found a way to cheese my way through it. But how do I get down from here? That's the real question, isn't it? How do I get down from here? Nope, not this way. Gotta be a way down from here. Is there like an elevator or something?
It's been a week. It's still no word.
I died. Back to the bed, back to the bed, back to the bed, back to the bed, back to the bed. All right, this is gonna work. I promise. And it did. They're still trying to kill each other, but... question mark? Got you! Ha ha! This big leaks perk? Done suck. We can get into Dima's memories without any real issues. All right, let's do this. Power offline. Oh!
Perimeter movement detected. Possible stealth unit in the AO.
I do not like this. I am screwed. I completely forgot he can mutate. Should I keep following me? Not sure how that works, but he missed. I'm running. No. Oh my God. It left me like a... No. I'm done. I'm not doing any more of this. Oh my God. That was an ordeal. All right. Well, I'm going to be leaving this episode here. because it's time and I'm upset with this. So thank you guys so much for watching this episode. If you liked it, hit that like and the subscribe button. Also, be sure to follow me on Facebook and on Twitter in the description below. And until next time, I will see you guys in the next video. Peace.